When making a 2D game, detailed control over the order in which items are rendered is a necessity. One way of doing this is by using the distance of the sprite from the camera. Unity, however, provides a much more powerful tool to do this. Sorting layers. Sorting layers work with the Sprite Renderer to determine the rendering order of sprites, regardless of their distance from the camera. A sprite or group of sprites can be assigned to a sorting layer. These sorting layers are given a sorting order. The items in the sorting layer are rendered, regardless of distance to the camera, based on this sorting order. It is worthwhile noting that the sprites must still be within the camera's frustum to be rendered. For even more control, individual sprites can be assigned an order in layer value to define the rendering order of sprites within a sorting layer. Sorting layers can be found in the Tags and Layers settings panel. The Tags and Layers settings panel can be accessed in two ways. From the Sprite Renderer component, select Sorting Layer, Add Sorting Layer. From anywhere within the editor, select Edit, Project Settings, Tags and Layers. With the Tags and Layers panel open, sorting layers can be added, deleted, or rearranged. There will always be a default layer present in the Sorting Layers list. The default layer cannot be renamed or removed, but it can be rearranged. To add a new sorting layer, click the plus button. To rename a sorting layer, select the name field and enter a new name. To rearrange the order of a sorting layer, click and drag the layer into a new position. The sorting layers will render in list order from top to bottom, with the first item drawn at the back and the last item drawn on top as the last layer. To assign a sprite to a sorting layer, select the sprite to be assigned, and in the Sprite Renderer component, use the Sorting Layer drop-down list to choose a sorting layer. For detailed control over multiple sprites on the same sorting layer, the Order in Layer value can be set. If, for example, multiple sprites are used to create a character, all the sprites used to create that character could be assigned to one sorting layer. And then, within that sorting layer, Order in Layer can be used to determine the draw order of the sprites creating the character. It is worth noting that Sorting Layers and Order in Layer are global and available to all renderers in Unity. Every renderer, including particle renderers, can specify a sorting layer and use an Order in Layer value, even though only the Sprite Renderer exposes these properties in the inspector. To use Sorting Layers and Order in Layer with other renderers, simply use a script to assign these values. It is possible to set the sorting layer by name or ID with renderer.sortinglayername or renderer.sortinglayerid. To set the order in layer property, use renderer.sortingorder. For more information on renderers, tags and layers, including sorting layers and the order in layer, please see the information link below.